official Miss Sevilla Facebook page to support their favorite candidate by clicking wow or love reactions in their glam shot features. The voting was officially closed yesterday, December 9 at exactly 12 noon. Based on the result provided by Facebook Analytics, the winner's photo has reached 12,579 people throughout the competition and garnered a total of 4,163 points based on Facebook reactions. The winner of these awards will receive a sash and a customized plaque sponsored by East Coast White Sand Resort. Ladies and gentlemen, our darling of the social media is... Miss
second thought.
Miss Sevilla serves as a venue for young ladies of Sevilla to showcase their beauty, talent, and intelligence. This also serves as the avenue to inspire their fellow youth to be the best they can be with their advocacies.
You are right, Clayton. Actually, that is the very core objective of this search, Miss Sevilla 2017. And I'm very sure everyone wants to know as how these three titles will be chosen. Yes, you heard it right. Three titles are at stake in tonight's search. The Miss Sevilla Vintage 2017, Miss Sevilla Pandas 2017, and of course, Miss Sevilla 2017.
And Trix, this is a trivia for everyone. Which was burned down during the Filipino-American War, located in what is now Panginoon Sur. Well, on the other hand, Panas is the name of the territory that was part of Lobo before it was reborn into the municipality of Sevilla.
Alright, so I know it's going to be a tough and exciting night for the much coveted rounds. Our contestants will undergo several rounds of competition in these evenings, including the opening number, which we have just earlier. The score during the talent night competition, which was held last summer 8, will be added to the scores that our judges will be given tonight in the 16th round of preliminary competition.
And our judges are looking for the special ladies who are blessed with great looks and proportionate figure. She is talented and has a vibrant personality. She can also easily articulate her thoughts, and that will be determined during the question and answer portion. Simply, she embodies beauty and excellence. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is time to meet the distinguished personalities that holds a very important responsibility of choosing Miss Sevilla 2017. Let's introduce the members of our board of judges. Our first judge, gentlemen.